Hey everyone, Final Infinity here, and welcome back to Crisis Core Reunion. This may or may not be our last episode. I don't remember how much is left, but we're going to continue on here.
Behind you. So predictable. Couldn't you guess your hometown would be the first place we'd look? Here to see your parents?
Yeah, so? What's wrong with that?
I see.
Yeah, well, I guess you're right. It was pretty careless. We'll be going.
Be careful. Security is very tight right now. Apparently, another target is in the area.
Who?
Angeal.
I see?
He died by your hand. You're not surprised.
I think he may have helped us. Escape Shinra Manor.
Interesting. The sighting reports were true.
But why would he come to a place like Gungaga?
He came here to see you. What other reason could there be?
Run away if you can, Angeal! The Turks are watching!
I'll give you 10 minutes. After that, I return to the Turks.
Return?
Right now, I'm not in the mood. I can't bring bad news to your parents.
My mom. How is she?
She's worried. She thinks after all this, you'll never be able to find someone to marry.
What's up with that?
They're nice people, and they're doing fine.
Good. That's all I need to know.
Yeah.
How's your folks?
I was raised inside Shinra.
Hey, Sisne. Would you mind keeping my folks company for a while?
All right. No problem.
They'll probably ask you to join the family.
Already happened.
What did you say? Sisne!
Not my real name.
What?
You have 5 minutes left.
Not her real name? Wow. There's a lot about this I really don't remember.
Angeal, it is you!
Where's he going, motherfucker?
Hey, wait!
Heightened emotions have affected the DMW.
Is it really Angeal? Only one way to know.
Only way
activating
to...
combat
mode. Oh, hello.
Fly now! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! Heads up! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
The only way to know is to go get all these chests. Mail address for Research Department QMC Plus obtained. New shop is available. The Octoslash? Oh my god. Dude, there's... I don't remember that at all. There's like legit limit break, like increases the chances of each limit break. That's kind of badass. I kind of want them just to own them. One of those. 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 Neat. What happens if I fuse them? Nothing. Gog is actually pretty nice. Remedy.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. Gonna love this. How about this? Bye now. That's enough.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, wait.
What the fuck? Genesis copies, man.
Why now? Fresh out!
Activating
here we go! Gonna love this! Taking you down a peg! Better run for it! Prove your honor to me!
Conflict resolved.
Cells are completely useless.
The hell?
You are a former member of Soldier. Your cellular structure has already mutated.
Hollander, you did it to yourself?
Yes. After nearly being killed by Genesis, it was really all I could do to survive. I merely borrowed some cells from Genesis.
You know you're degrading.
Indeed. But there is still some hope.
The gift of the goddess. A pure S cell sample will stop the degradation process.
You're gonna get it straight from Sephiroth then? Guessing?
There are two of you on the run.
No.
One is a former soldier operative, the other an infantryman.
That infantryman carries within his body the last pure S-cells in the world.
Hey!
Do you know the verse in Act 4 that leads into the final act?
Of course not.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly but surely.
Enough about sacrifices and endings. I don't want to hear it.
You don't understand the beauty of these words. How tragic. I'm not surprised. Even I didn't understand all of it. The greatest mystery behind the gift of the goddess? The water's surface. And the answer I have arrived at is the life stream.
What?
There are various theories regarding the missing final act. However, only my theory is correct. And I will prove it to you.
No, that won't be necessary.
You got that dumb apple, dude.
You will understand.
Okay, so they're going after Cloud because Cloud was...
Cloud's in danger. Back to the reactor. Gotta move quick.
Apparently he was the perfect mixture of... Or he was the perfect blend of his own cells plus Sephiroth cells? Or something?
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Bye now! Taking you down a peg! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Oh no, you don't! This'll do! Taking you down a peg!
The road to becoming first is not easy. Strength is not the only requirement.
Yeah, I know. But still, I want to make first.
Listen to me, Zack. If you want to be first...
I'll embrace my dreams in honor. And my dream is to become a hero.
All right. You have my support.
Warm-up's over!
Prove your art.
Oh, yeah! Resolved.
What's that sound?
What is that?
Oh, chests?
Are there any more coming down?
But there will be more.
All right, let's do this.
Collect treasure from the waterfall. Collect the treasures that come flowing down from the waterfall. Be mindful as monsters also come flowing down as well. When you come in contact with a monster, you'll be paralyzed, but you can recover by repeatedly hitting X. Your reward will correspond to the number of treasures that you manage to collect. This is goofy. I got them all. Zack checks the contents of the salvage chest. And Goblin Punch, High Potion, X Potion, Elixir. Okay. Waterfall Chaser. Don't go chasing waterfall. Goblin Punch. Enables special attacks that deal non-physical, non-magic damage. I want to try it out.
Go.
Oh shit.
Heads up! This is gonna sting! Bye now!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. Oh, no, you don't. Taking you down a peg. Bye now.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Cloud, watch out!
There's just heavy breathing over him. The hell? Looks like Angeal, but now I'm confused. Is he wearing a suit? Phoenix. This is badass.
This'll do. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg. How about this? Gonna love this. Taking you down if this is gonna sting. Heads up. Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Status ward obtained. Good. Hollander deserved to die. Piece of shit. Him and Hojo.
It's been a long time, Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first. I'm just
an Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
Lazard?
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling. The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. And its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just... don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Huh. Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see.
To become a hero.
Huh. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see.
What is in Benora? Chapter 10.
Dumb apples only grow in Benora.
Why is that?
Something to do with the soil here, apparently.
Genesis always carried a dumb apple with him. I should have realized sooner. It looks so different now. Can I leave Cloud with you?
Yes.
What?
Ah, here we go. Last Wave, Geltos, Helblazaga. Shop address.
Cloud, wait here, all right? I'll be right back.
Oh, they really just nuked this place into oblivion.
Looks like I can't come back up.
Look around the area some more.
Looks like...
Go down.
Was this here before? Where does it lead?
Mako crystals?
Juice. First prize processed foods. National Agriculture Awards. Oh, wow. The idea for this juice came from a Benora youth named Genesis. Wow. Just wow. Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Benora white juice tastes great, but the food itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis.
Fuck was that? How old is Sephiroth exactly? Everybody talks about him like he's 20 years plus older than... Cloud looked up to Sephiroth. Genesis looked up to Sephiroth. Like, how old is Sephiroth? Light materia? What the hell is that? I don't even see it. Am I blind? Oh, light materia. One of the goddess materia. What the hell? Dude, did I just find the gift of the goddess? A new mission is available. Loveless prologue. When the war of the beasts bring about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting. Heaven materia. Ground materia? Star materia. Oh, it wants me to go this way. I can't go that way yet. I have other things to collect. Loveless Act 1. The infinite mystery, the gift of the goddess, is what the three men seek, but their fates are scattered by war. One becomes a hero, one wanders the land, and the last is taken prisoner, but the three are still bound by a solemn oath to seek the answer together once again. Yep.
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Taking you down a peg, huh? Bye now. This is gonna sting. Here we go.
Conflict resolved.
The end.
Howling Fang. I'm confused. Alright, let's go through here first. Lake of Oblivion. Life materia obtained. What the fuck?
Activating combat.
Taking you down a path. Enough. Here we go. Taking you down a path. Oh no, you don't. Heads up. Break that. Hot. Bye now. How about this? Heads up.
Pass over the wall.
That's enough. Heads up. Taking you down a peg. Take that. Better run for it.
These guys are kind of tough.
Good luck.
Thanks. Here we go.
Conflict resolved.
Nice. I got nuked. Pearl necklace. Period plus 20. MP plus 80%. Wow. It's not bad. Chests here. Nope. Two more creatures.
Mako.
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 I'm gonna guess that I need those materia or something. I have to have specific materia to fight these monsters, maybe? That's pretty badass. It's supposed to be like holy materia or? Drago.
Mock.
Yeah. Maybe you're not meant to fight them all. Who knows?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. How about this? This is gonna sting. Heads up! Bye now! That's enough! How about this?
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Howling Fang. Oh. Lord. Mug obtained. Okay. This seems to be a hole in the wall in this one.
combat mode.
Out of the way! This'll do! Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Bye now! Here we go! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Save point here. I don't remember this whole underground area being so big. Very strange. X potion. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save. We're gonna go back through that first hole. What's this here? Oh god. Oh, this literally takes us nowhere. And, there are more chests, though, on the other side. Wait.
There's writing on the wall.
I volunteered to be a test subject. Soldier conditioning was just not enough. I needed to become stronger. Look at me now, better than soldier. Ah, I'm weaker than a grunt. Give me my old self back. Yep. Failed experiment, I guess. Loveless, Act 2. Though the prisoner escapes, he is gravely wounded. His life is saved, however, by a woman of the opposing nation. He begins a life of seclusion with her, which seems to hold the promise of eternal bliss. But as happiness grows, so does guilt of not fulfilling the oath to his friend.
I need a key.
Really? Well, a key is something we do not have. Did get a new materia, so let's see if we can challenge one of these thingies here. Aha, knew it.
Here we go. Huh? How about this? Taking you down a peg.
Okay. All up, Opal.
Hands up. Taking you down a peg. Gonna love this. This'll do. Here we go. Bye now. Enough! This'll do! Here we go! Bye now! Bringing out the big guns!
Prove that's kinda tough. Not gonna lie.
I got it!
Probably not dead.
Conflict resolved.
Urban Bangle. HP plus 40%. Let's stick with the old hyper wrist there. Alright, last one.
Mako?
Monk and Shoku Mako?
Mako?
I'm missing two more pieces of materia, I guess. Okay, well, I can't get into the cell with Hemoth. Guess I have to continue on towards the story.
Combat mode.
Taking you down. This is gonna sting. Bye now. Take that. Taking you down. Oh no, you don't. How about this? This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Heads up. Taking you down a peg. Oh no, you don't. Heads up! This is gonna sting! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, oops.
Activating combat mode.
Well, I'm lost.
This'll do. That's enough! Bye now! Hey! Taking you down a bit.
Take that!
Bye now!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Heads up! Got him! Here we go!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Getting a little annoying.
Out of the way.
Just a little bit.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Taking you down a bit.
Take that!
Bye now! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Portal of Severance. Loveless Act 3. As the war sends the world hurtling towards destruction, the prisoner departs with his newfound love and embarks on a new journey. He is guided by hope that the gift will bring bliss, and the oath that he swore to his friends. Though no oath is shared between the lovers, in their hearts they know they will meet again. Shut up. Nice.
Here we go. This is gonna sting. How about this? That's enough. Hey! Got him.
Oh, yeah.
Goblin Punch Mastered? I just got that materia. Light of Doom.
The elevator's not
here. The elevator's not here yet.
The pedestal has 7 indentations.
Give forth a goddess materia, the path shall be made clear.
If I set goddess materia in these indentations, that door will open. Is that it?
Proceed further, set the 7 goddess materia on the pedestal at the portal of Severance. 4 are hidden somewhere in the depths of judgment, and 3 can be found at the Lake of Oblivion. All of them have to be collected before the gospel. Indentations left 2, huh? The elevator's not here yet. Okay. We'll put 5 in there. I'm missing 2. It's gotta be those last 2, like, soldier failures, right? This thing got shredded.
Conflict resolved.
Ooh. Dude, this is low-key kind of amazing. River chocobo armor? Okay. Cage of binding. Base key times 2.
Oh, yeah.
Not a sacral key obtained. This key should open a door somewhere. Yeah. River Chocobo armlet. Goddess base key has unlocked the door. Nothing in here. Elixir.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. That's enough. Bye now. Hey. Taking you down a peg.
Right there. Complete resolve.
Oh, yeah. Fine now! Gonna love this! Here we go! This'll do! That's enough! Taking you down a peg. This is gonna sting.
Complete result.
Like cursed me so I didn't have a DMW. Raviga. Dragon Ball?
Gonna love this. This'll do. Oh no, you don't. Bye now.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Goddess Solar Key. Oh, this shit's getting a little out of hand.
Are you all right?
Sir, do you know this guy?
He's a friend and a fellow country boy. So, is he up for some food?
What? Food? We'd love some. Woohoo!
Huh? No, wait. What to do? Okay, listen. I'll treat you guys to some food as well. In return, you all take care of Cloud.
Sir! Thank you, sir!
Thank you, Zack. Maybe I'll go with you too.
Oh. You're in for it now.
That's kind of a cool little
all right,
flashback.
The big one. How about this? That's enough. Right.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Spell blade. God, this is dumb. Opening these has something to do with other ones opening, maybe? We can hope.
Activating combat mode.
Oh.
Here we go. This'll do. Here we go. Taking you down a- Oh no, you don't! Here we go!
Conflict resolved!
Oh yeah!
Gree bag. Prevents curse. Not a bad thing to have. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here right now. Laboratory key obtained. Yeah. Assuming that's probably the one for Behemoth. Page of Binding.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. Gotta love this. Bye now. Taking you down a peg. Heads up. This is gonna sting. This'll do.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Bro, this shit straight up sucks. Well, that sucks. Definitely dead. Opening all these because I have no clue if I'm supposed to or not. Let's see what this says.
There's writing on the wall.
Why have I been locked in this cell? I was supposed to perform the experiments, not have them performed on me. Just because they are short of samples, they decide to make me into one? I will have my vengeance one day. HP up, plus plus. What if I can fuse? Yeah. Get rid of my goblin punch. Get rid of my goblin punch, I like it. Nah. Not that big a deal.
combat mode.
Out of the way.
Found the way
Here
out.
We go. That's enough. Taking you down a peg. How about this? Take that. Taking you down a peg. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so I think I have the key to get in there, but I'm not ready to go yet. Gotta finish looting all the other cells.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! Gonna love this! Heads up! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
There's writing.
I managed to sneak into one of the Shinra containers, but just my luck, I was caught not much later. Now they've thrown me in a prison where I can hear constant wailing, and as if that wasn't bad enough, they're doing these strange experiments on me. I have to get out of here. Silver armlet. Through here.
There's writing.
When I came to, I was in a cell. Why have I been imprisoned? What is it that I have done? I have no idea what this is about. Have I been framed? I haven't done anything. Get me out of here, please. Okay. I have no idea where I'm at.
Bring it on!
I'm so sick of these random ass fights.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, I've been here. Down into this basement at all.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! This is gonna sting! Bye now! Oh no, you don't!
Can't even catch up with him?
Taking you down a peg.
Here we go.
Conflict resolved.
Got him. Oh, yeah.
Where to go or what to do.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down.
This is gonna sting. This'll do.
Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Open this. Oh yes, finally, Behemoth.
Activating combat.
Heads up! Gonna love this! Here we go! Ha! How about this? Taking you down a peg! Bringing out the big guns!
The power of soldier.
Heads up! How about this?
Huh? Wow, okay. I'm not, there's no way I'm ever gonna be able to do enough damage to him.
Warm up's over.
Cut this motherfucker in half, Odin. You can do it.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, thank God. Enables special attack spells. I think I'm gonna swap out Goblin Punch for Jump. Portal of Severance. the elevator? Only one problem though, I don't think I have all the materia.
I don't have any.
No indentations left. I just went through all of that.
I don't.
Well. I don't know what I'm supposed to do anymore. I have quite literally run out of steam. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, what it wants me to do, anything. This just loops back around. Maybe I missed a spot somewhere, a door or something. I'm over this.
Activating combat mode.
Much for escaping.
How about this? This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Age of Binding. Go ahead and save.
Activating combat.
Oh, here's the door. This heart key.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough. Here we go. This'll do. Here we go. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry. Phoenix did.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down.
This is gonna sting.
This'll do.
Take that.
Document.
5 test samples have escaped. 010, 022, 027, 029, and 036. None have completed the transformation, so it is surmised they will naturally perish. Search and retrieval is unnecessary.
A research document.
Samples sighted at subterranean lake. As they are incomplete samples, it is surmised they have been absorbed by the lake. Fucks, let me out of here. Of Oblivion. Okay, well, I fought all the test subjects. And I saw no other chests here. Right. Oh, here's one. Alright, that means it's probably hidden here somewhere and I just missed it. Oh wow. Boy, do I feel stupid. What a waste. Well, for anybody who watches this, that's how you do that maze, but I had zero interest in doing the maze, so I'm confused. I'm half tempted to say that those didn't appear until after I was done with the maze, but I'm sure they were there the whole time, I just didn't see them. Here we go. What the fuck?
Activating combat mode.
Bye now. This is gonna sting. Here we go. Take that. This'll do. That's enough. Hands up. Brace yourself.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it. How about this? This'll do.
Oh. Kind of difficult. Head to the Light of Doom for a showdown with Genesis.
Genesis is up ahead. I'm sure of it.
Time for a showdown. Shaolin Showdown. Thirsty.
My soul.
Yes, your soul. I'll be right back, because if you made it this far, odds are you're going to wait for me to go fill up my cup with tea, because I am thirsty and have not had a drink in, like, I don't know, 40 minutes? Be right back. My soul. Alright. Continuing on.
Corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again.
Technically, yes.
And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end...
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
I don't either.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster. You're one of us. Damn you!
Yeah, this is not good. What the fuck? Motherfucker just turned into a weapon or something? Crimson weapon? Okay.
His name. Does Song wear that suit everywhere he goes?
Were you hoping to see him in swimming trunks?
No, just wondering if he gets hot.
What's the holdup? Let's go.
Aren't you hot?
Bringing out the big guns!
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now! Taking you down a height! Heads up!
Binding one.
You're in for it now!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
Do anything? I wonder. Oh yeah.
Oh. How about this? Here we go. That's enough. Taking you down a peg.
Long ago, catastrophe struck this planet.
Oh shit.
Your ancestors survived somehow by scurrying and hiding in fear. The planet was saved through the sacrifice of a Cetra. After which, your kind would multiply as if nothing happened. Meanwhile, the Cetra now only exist within the pages of reports like these.
So, what exactly does that have to do with you?
Don't you see? We have the ancient called Genova, unearthed from a 2,000-year-old stratum. And we have the Genova Project. The goal of the Genova Project was, in essence, to create a human being possessing the great powers of a Cetra. Thus, they created me.
yourself.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
There we go. That's what Shooter's talking about. Mm-hmm.
Bye now. This'll do. Heads up. The end.
I was gonna say, what am I looking
my
at?
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation.
He's cured.
And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew? From the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Yeah. Right.
Activating combat mode.
Fly now. Break that. Hey, this'll do. How about this?
Oh, this guy's getting spanked.
Gonna love this. This'll do. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg. Heads up. Hey.
The fucker's got a lightsaber, okay?
Here we go. This'll do.
Get beat by Sephiroth.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. What the fuck is that? Guess that's the goddess? No, he's not dead. Guess that was all on his head, maybe? Zack's just gonna carry him out of there. Grab a sword too. Yo, don't leave a sword there. Okay. This has been super cool so far. I didn't really remember a lot of what happened here.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you. Okay, let's eat.
His first ever dumb apple.
Sorry, I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
The dream came true.
If you feel confused, don't worry. I am also confused.
Now.
Oh,
this
wow.
This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you, but I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zack. Aerith.
God.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
Aerith. Wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so?
It's supposed to be Vice and... Oh my god. It's Vice and... Mira.
But... will he... accept his fate willingly?
The actual fuck. Bro, this is wild.
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
Legends of the Loveless.
To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Oh.
Sisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Sisne, I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
Oh shit.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
Oh Lord, here we go.
We're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
Get going. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Got him! Take that! Bye now! That's enough! Taking you down a bit. Oh no, you don't!
I'm Sis.
Here's a present.
Some of the earth.
Where's Angel?
Ready to go.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose
you. Yes. For real.
So get away safely.
Zack, I gotta go.
Go. How about this? That's enough! Hot. Bye now!
Take that!
Taking you down a bit!
How about this?
Here we go! This is gonna sting! Bye now! Later! Hey! Got him!
This'll do. Bye now. Take that.
Brings about
well,
where
I'm a country boy
I can
too.
Be pretty cheap.
Like you've been
if
there.
Only I were soldier. Honor can be
I really
quite
like
important.
That sword. Thanks.
A monster's objective.
I really like
join
that sword.
My
nothing
battle.
Else out
Zack,
there. Hold on.
You have my thanks.
Hello.
Activating combat mode.
Come on, Zack. Come on, Zack, come on.
That's right.
But
wanna hear?
Not scary
work
at all.
Stuff?
Will I see you again?
I'll be here.
Oh god.
Thank you.
that. For the both of us. Both of us? That's right. You're gonna. Live. You'll be my living legacy. My honor, my dreams. They're yours now. Living legacy. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. Thank you. I won't forget. See Aerith? Say hi for me. you say I became a hero?
Thank you.
Oh my god, they're actually using remake footage. Now the question is, will it say, the story will be continued in Final Fantasy VII or Final Fantasy VII Remake? Since they're using remake footage, I'm very curious. They're mixing the two. They literally mix the two.
My name is Cloud. Soldier. First class.
Really? Okay. Anyway, thanks to you, Zack. That's it. You load clear data, you can start a new game with certain data. Okay. After clearing the game, you can start a new game with certain data carried over. Data that will be carried over is as follows: level, XP, SP. Cool. So we can play through it again. Anyway, that's it for Crisis Core. Zack's gone. Badly. And that's why he's such an important character in the story of Final Fantasy VII. So if you weren't aware, why? Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough as much as I enjoyed playing it. There'll be some more Final Fantasy VII content coming as soon as Rebirth releases, but that's going to be a while from now, so just stick around, subscribe, and we'll get there one day. And in my opinion, Zack became a hero. Thanks, everyone. Peace.